voted for a bra before, ever. I am excited, maybe a little bit embarrassed too. I'm not sure I know exactly what I'm doing.
It should be a rite of passage for all women to experience properly fitted undergarments.
Linda, meet Diana.
Hi, it's
Diana.
Nice to
meet you. It's nice to meet you, too. What size are you wearing?
I'm wearing a 34A.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, no, that's definitely not the right size.
Okay.
Well, that's the beginning right there. You're a 32 and not a 34.
Ah, good to know.
I want to show you why the bra she came in with does not fit properly.
Good, show me.
The reason why this cup looks so big, it's really not the cup. It's because the back is so big. When it's this loose, you can't get any support from the front. I could tell she was wearing the wrong size bra. There was no two ways about it.
Well, I can see a difference already.
Do you see it?
Totally.
How about the nice big boobs we gave her?
Oh, my.
It's a water bra. Let me show you what this bra looks like.
There is one. I can hear it swishing.
Yeah.
When we're washing bras?
By hand.
Oh.
When you stack them in your drawer, you never want to bend one cup into another. So once they get little dents in it, it's time to get rid of them because you don't want to walk around with little dents on your breasts.
Okay.
Okay? She has a great figure, but if you have the wrong bra on,
yes,
the figure does not look too good. Now we've solved that problem. She's a 32C.
Wow. I learned that I've been wearing the wrong bra size for a really long time. I went from a 34A to a 32C.
This is a strapless. When you wear a strapless, it should look like you have nothing on.
I have had tendencies of being bridesmaid and having to pull up your bridesmaid's dress because the bra is falling down.
You won't even know you have this on.
No, it's super comfortable.
It's like a thong. Once you get used to a thong, you don't know you're wearing it. Same as a strapless bra.
Doing well here, miss.
All right.
I put her in a bra that she could wear every day. It's good for her because it's a little cup and she's a little girl. She doesn't want a great big full cup.
Remember that when you're buying.
Will do.
Okay.
I won't forget. 32.
Lucky, stop bragging.
Definitely, there's a level of increased confidence for me. It's so much more comfortable because I'm actually wearing the correct bra.